in old town there, I'm not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. In Dixie's land where I was born in early on one frosty morning. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
We are a band of brothers and native to the soil. fighting for the property we gained by honest toil. And when our rights were threatened, the cry rose near and far. Hurrah for the bunny blue flag that bears a single star. Hurrah, hurrah, for southern rights, hurrah. Hurrah for the bunny blue flag that bears a single star. First gallant South Carolina nobly made the stand. Then came Alabama and took her by the hand. Next quickly Mississippi, Georgia and Florida, all raised on high the bunny blue flag that bears a single star.
Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah! For southern rights, hurrah! Hurrah for the bunny blue flag that bears a single star. Ye men of valor, gather round the banner of the right. Texas and fair Louisiana, join us in the fight. Davis, our good president, and Stevens, statesmen are, all rally round the bunny blue flag that bears a single star.
Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah! For southern rights, hurrah! Hurrah! For the bunny blue flag that bears a single star. Then here's to our Confederacy, strong we are and brave. Like patriots of old, we'll fight our heritage to save. And rather than submit to shame, to die we would prefer. So cheer for the bonny blue flag that bears a single star.
Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah! For southern rights, hurrah! Hurrah! For the bonny blue flag that bears a single star. Then cheer, boys, cheer, raise a joyous shout, for Arkansas and North Carolina now have both gone out. And let another rousing cheer for Tennessee be given, the single star of the bunny blue flag has grown to be 11.
On that day, hurrah, hurrah, their choicest treasures then display, hurrah, hurrah, and let each one perform some part to fill with joy the warrior's heart, and we'll all feel gay when Johnny comes marching home. In 1861 for Bowles, for Bowles, in 1861 for Bowles, says I, in 1861 they'd leak and went to Washington, and we'll all drink stone blind, Johnny fill up the bowl. In 1862 for Bowles, for Bowles, in 1862 for Bowles, said I, in 1862 the Navy put the rebellion through, and we'll all drink stone blind, Johnny fill up the bowl. Johnny fill up the mold. 1864 for bulls, for bulls. In 1864 for bulls, says I. In 1864, old Abe, he called for a million more, and we'll all drink stone blind, Johnny, fill up the bowl. 1865 for bull, for bull. In 1865 for bull, says I. In 1865, John Hooks who took the Lincoln's life, and we'll all drink stone blind, Johnny, fill up the bowl.
Thank you. sabers and not a dull blade. Come tighten your girth and slacken your rein. Come buckle your blanket and holster again. Try the click of your trigger and balance your blade, for he must ride sure that goes riding away.
Summer of 61, Stonewall Jackson's fame was won. McDowell marched across Bull Run and went back running to Washington. Come the spring of 62, down the valley old blue light flew. At Kernstown there he picked a fight and gave old Abe a fearsome fright. In the valley, Lincoln cries alarm. Jackson's in the valley, I'll fear do us harm. Jackson's in the valley, Stonewall is on the loose. Jackson's in the valley, all hell's a breaking loose. Down the valley and back again, Stonewall's boys did fight and win. For 2 long months and maybe more, we marched and we fought and we marched some more. Straight to hell, we'll give them creep shot, buck and ball. We'll march and we'll fight for old Stonewall. We'll march even though our feet are torn, and it's true our clothes are worn. Still we'll keep our muskets pride, for Stonewall's army is full of fight. And Shields and Fremont too, from our valley they all withdrew. Jackson swept the valley clear, and now he marches on McClellan's rear. Jackson's in the valley, Stonewall is on the loose. Jackson's in the valley, all hell's a breaking loose. Jackson's in the valley, Stonewall is on the loose. Jackson's in the valley, all hell's a breaking loose.
rode around McClellan. We're the boys that rode around McClellan. Bully boys,
hey!
Bully boys,
ho!
If you want to have a good time, join the cavalry,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry.
If you want to catch the devil,
if you want to have fun,
if you want to spell hell,
join the cavalry.
Won't you come out of the wilderness?
Come out of the wilderness,
come out of the wilderness.
Old Joe Hooker, won't you come out of the wilderness?
Bully boys,
hey!
Bully boys,
ho! If you wanna have a good time,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry.
If you wanna catch the devil,
if you wanna have fun,
if you wanna smell hell,
join the cavalry.
Across the Potomac, across the Potomac, we're the boys. Across the Potomac, bully boys,
hey!
Bully boys,
ho! If you wanna have a good time,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry.
If you wanna catch the devil,
if you wanna have fun,
if you wanna spell hell,
join the cavalry. Road to Pennsylvania,
road to Pennsylvania,
road to Pennsylvania. We're the boys that rode to Pennsylvania.
Bully boys,
hey!
Bully boys,
ho! If you wanna have a good time,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry.
If you wanna catch the devil,
if you wanna have fun,
if you wanna smell hell,
join the cavalry.
Pass around the Brady,
pass around the Brady,
and the big fat Dutch gals pass around the Brady.
Bully boys,
hey!
Bully boys,
ho! If you wanna have a good time,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry,
join the cavalry.
If you wanna kiss the devil,
if you wanna have fun,
if you wanna smell hell,
join the cavalry.
Mississippi's veil with my old hat there for a sail. I crossed upon a cotton bale to the Rose of Alabama. Oh, brown Rosie, Rose of Alabama. The sweet tobacco posy is the Rose of Alabama. Thank you.
you like to hear my song? I'm afraid it's rather long. Of the famous on to Richmond double trouble, of a half a dozen trips and a half a dozen slips, and the very latest bursting of the bubble. 'Tis pretty hard to sing, and like a round round ring, 'tis a dreadful naughty puzzle to unravel. Though all the papers swore when we touched Virginia shore that Richmond was a hard road to travel.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, for Richmond is a hard road to travel. Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
First McDowell, bold and gay, set forth the shortest way by Manassas in the pleasant summer weather. But unfortunately ran on a Stonewall foolish man, and had a rocky journey altogether. And he found it rather hard to ride over a guard, and Johnston proved the deuce of a bother. And 'twas clear beyond a doubt that he didn't like the route, and a second time would have to try another.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, Manassas is a hard road to travel.
Manassas gave us fits and Bull Run made us grieve,
and Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
Next came the woolly horse with an overwhelming force, too much down to Richmond by the valley. But he couldn't find the road, and his onward movement showed his campaigning was a mere shilly-shally. Then Commissary Banks, with his motley foreign ranks, kicking up a great noise of fuss and flurry, lost the whole of his supplies, and with tears in his eyes, from the Stonewall ran away in a hurry.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, the valley is the hard road to travel. The valley wouldn't do, and we all had to leave, for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
Then McClellan followed soon with both spade and balloon to try the peninsular approaches. But one and all agreed that his best rate of speed was no faster than the slowest of slow coaches. Instead of easy ground, at Williamsburg he found a long street indeed and nothing shorter. And it put him in the dumps that spades wasn't trumps, and the hills he couldn't level as ordered.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve,
for a long street is a hard road to travel. Lay down the shovel and throw away the spade,
for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I'm afraid.
Then Lincoln said to Pope, "You can make the trip, I hope. I will save the universal Yankee nation. To make sure of no defeat, I'll leave no line of retreat and issue a famous proclamation." But that same dreaded Jackson, this fellow laid his waxen and made him by compulsion a seceder. And Pope took rapid flight from Manassas' second fight, 'twas his very last appearance as a leader.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, for a Stonewall is a hard road to travel.
Pope did his very best, but was evidently sold,
and for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I am told.
Last of all the brave man sighed, with his pontoon bridges tried, a road new one had thought of before him. With 200,000 men for the rebel slaughter pen, and the blessed Union flag waving o'er him. But he met a fire like hell of canister and shell that mowed down his men with greater slaughter. 'Twas a shocking sight to view that second Waterloo, and the river ran with more blood than with water.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve.
Rappahannock is a hard road to travel. Burnside got in a trap which caused him for to grieve,
for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
Now we are very much perplexed to know who is the next to command the new Richmond expedition. For the capital must blaze, and that in 90 days, and Jeff and his men be sent to perdition. We'll take the cursed town, then we'll burn it to the ground, and plunder and hang each cursed rebel. Yet the contraband was right when he told us they would fight. Oh yes, massa, they will fight like the devil.
Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeves, for Richmond is a hard road to travel. Then pull off your coat and roll up your sleeve, for Richmond is a hard road to travel, I believe.
Stack arms, men, pile on the rail, stir up the campfire bright. No matter if the canteen fails, we'll make a roaring night. Here Shenandoah brawls along, here Burly Blue redeckles strong, to swell the brigade's rousing song of Stonewall Jackson's way.
Here Shenandoah brawls along, here Burly Blue redeckles strong, to swell the brigade's rousing song of Stonewall Jackson's way. Stonewall Jackson's way.
We see him now, the old slouched hat cocked o'er his eye askew, the shrewd dry smile, the speech so pat, so calm, so blunt, so true. The blue-eyed elder knows him well, says he, that's Banks, he's fond of shell. Lord save his soul, we'll give him well, that's Stonewall Jackson's way.
Here Shenandoah brawls along, here Burly Blue redeckles strong, to swell the brigade's rousing song of Stonewall Jackson's way.
Silence, ground arms, kneel, all caps off, old blue light's gonna pray. Strangle the fool that dares to scoff, attention, it's his way. Appealing from his native sod, hear us, almighty God. Lay bare thine arms, stretch forth thy rod, amen, that's Stonewall Jackson's way.
Here Shenandoah brawls along, here Burly Blue redeckles strong, to swell the brigade's rousing song. Stonewall Jackson's way. Stonewall Jackson's way.
A maiden wait and watch and yearn for news of Stonewall's band. A widow read with eyes that burn that ring upon thy hand. A wife so on, pray on, hope on, thy life shall not be all forlorn. The foe had better ne'er be born that gets in Stonewall's way.
Here Shenandoah crawls along, here Burly Blue redeckles strong, to swell the brigade's rousing song.
Thank you.
Alabama with my banjo on my knee. And I've gone to Louisiana, my true love for to see. When it rained all night the day I left, the weather it was dry. And the sun's so hot, I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. When I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. When I jumped aboard the telegraph, traveled down the river. The electric fluid magnified and killed 500 cheer. When the bull jumped us, the horse ran off, I really thought I'd die. So I shut my eyes to hold my breath. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. Now I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. Now I had a dream the other night when everything was still. And I thought I saw Susanna, she was coming down the hill. Now the bucket cake was in her mouth and a tear was in her eye. So I said, I'm coming from the south, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. Well, I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee. But if I can never find her, then I think I'll surely die. When I'm dead and gone and buried deep, Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. And I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. And I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee.
Keel was laid, roll Alabama, roll. It was in the city of Birkenhead, roll Alabama, roll. They called her number 292, roll Alabama, roll. In honor of the merchants of Liverpool, roll Alabama, roll. Roll Alabama, roll Alabama, roll.
Western Isles she made her run.
Roll Alabama, roll.
To be fitted out with shot and gun.
Roll Alabama, roll.
From 62 to 64.
Roll Alabama, roll.
She took 60 Yankee ships and more.
Roll Alabama, roll. Roll Alabama, roll Alabama.
Summer's day,
roll Alabama, roll.
Cap Simsy docked in Sherbrooke Bay,
roll Alabama, roll.
It was there she met the little Kearsarge,
roll Alabama, roll.
With Captain Winslow in her charge,
roll Alabama, roll.
Outside the three-mile limit they fought.
Roll Alabama, roll.
Great Navy steel and British shot.
Roll Alabama, roll.
Till a shot from the forward pivot they say.
Roll Alabama, roll.
Took the Alabama's gear away.
Roll Alabama, roll.
Then the British did the crewmen save. Roll Alabama, roll. From sharing their vessel's watery grave, roll Alabama, roll.
I'll place my knapsack on my back, my rifle on my shoulder. I'll march away to the firing line, kill that Yankee soldier. I'll kill that Yankee soldier. I'll march away to the firing line and kill that Yankee soldier. I'll bid farewell to my wife and child, farewell to my aged mother. I'll go and join in the bloody strife till this cruel war is over, till this cruel war is over. I'll go and join in the bloody strife till this cruel war is over. If I am shot on the battlefield, then I should not recover. Oh, who will protect my wife and child, who'll care for my aged mother? Who'll care for my aged mother? Oh, who will protect my wife and child, and care for my aged mother? If our southern cause is lost and southern rights denied us, we'll be ground beneath the tyrant's heels for our demands of justice, for our demands of justice. We'll be ground beneath the tyrant's heels for our demands of justice. South shall bow her head before the tyrants harm us. I'll give my all to the southern cause and die in the southern army. I'll die in the southern army. I'll give my all to the southern cause and I'll die in the southern army. If I must die for my home and land, my spirit will not falter. Here's my heart and here's my hand upon my country's altar, upon my country's altar. Here's my heart and here's my hand upon my country's altar. Us in the strife, be with the southern soldier. We'll drive that mercenary horde beyond our southern border, beyond our southern border. We'll drive that mercenary horde beyond our southern border. So I'll place my knapsack on my back,
my rifle on my shoulder. I'll march away to the firing line and kill that Yankee soldier. I'll kill that Yankee soldier. I'll march away to the firing line
and I'll
kill that Yankee soldier.
Thank you.
southern men the thunders mutter, northern flags and south winds flutter. To arms,
to arms,
to arms,
to arms,
to arms,
to arms in Dixie.
Send them back your fierce defiance, stamp upon the cursed alliance. To arms,
to arms,
to arms,
to arms
in Dixie.
Advance the flag of Dixie. Hurrah, hurrah, for Dixie's land we take our stand, and live or die for Dixie.
To arms, and conquer peace for Dixie.
To arms,
and conquer peace for Dixie. Fear no danger, shun no labor, lift up rifle, pike, and saber. To arms,
in Dixie.
Shoulder pressing close to shoulder, let the odds make each heart bolder. To arms,
in Dixie. Advance the flag of Dixie. Hurrah, hurrah, for Dixie's land we take our stand, and live or die for Dixie.
To arms,
and conquer peace for Dixie.
To arms, and conquer peace for Dixie. Swear upon your country's altar never to submit or falter. To arms,
in Dixie.
Till the spoilers are defeated, till the Lord's work is completed. To arms,
in Dixie. Advance the flag of Dixie. Hurrah, hurrah, for Dixie's land we take our stand, and live or die for Dixie.
To arms,
and conquer peace for Dixie.
To arms,
and conquer peace for Dixie.
Sworn to defend us or die in the cause, ere our independence they'll yield. I hear their war cry sounding deep over mountain and glen. Their lights bringing footsteps are trampling the hill. Tis the march of the southern men. Tis the march of the southern men. They ne'er may see more, and cheerfully follow their chief to the field where they gathered their laurels before. I hear their war cry sounding deep over mountain and glen. Behold, their battalions are charging again. Tis the march of the southern men. Tis the march of the southern men. Its heart, and to them may victory always be given, and ne'er from their banners depart. I hear their war cry sounding deep over mountain and glen. Their bright gleaming bayonets have cannoned the hill. Tis the march of the southern men. Tis the march of the southern men.
sitting by the roadside on a summer's day, chatting with my messmates, passing time away. Lying in the shadow underneath the trees, goodness how delicious, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Goodness how delicious, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 delicious goober peas. When a horseman passes, the soldiers have a rule to cry out at their loudest, "Mister, here's your mule." But another pleasure that's enchantinger than these is wearing out your grinders, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 delicious goober peas. Just before the battle, the general hears a row. He says, "The Yanks are coming, I can hear them now." He turns around in wonder, and what do you think he sees? The Georgia militia eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 delicious goober peas. I think my song has lasted almost long enough. The subject's interesting, but rhymes are mighty rough. I wish this war was over, when free from rags and fleas, we'd kiss our wives and sweethearts and gobble goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Peas, 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 eating goober peas. Goodness, how delicious, eating goober peas. Peas, 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 delicious goober peas.